decisions determine you fulfilling your destiny, you getting there. God said in Jeremiah 29:11, again, I said it earlier, I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord, plans to prosper you, not to harm you, not to see you harmed, to give you the destination place, the expected end, the destiny.